my God, Keaton's face behind you when you walked on stage. I was shitting myself.
In the dead of night, I'll meet you in my sleep.
He was shitting himself.
That dude owes me.
In the morning light, you wake up next to me. Like a dream come true, I'll take you where I roam. And follow you back home. Tell me you can.
My dear, what if I told you that the entire fate of our production rests upon your slender shoulders? I've never had an experience like that on stage.
Yeah, right?
You were... No, you. Like, seriously. I love nights after a show.
Is it always like this?
Oh, totally. It's such a high. No more nerves, just the adrenaline.
So, first timer, are you proud of yourself? Yeah, I feel really awesome. If you told me this morning I'd be this happy tonight. You've gone through so much shit today.
Right now's pretty good.
Okay, the whole show was good. I admit it.
Yeah. It was magical. Let's leave. For real.
For real, huh?
You said you wanted to skip town and never look back. Like I said last night, let's do it.
I know. I've been thinking about that all day.
But that was...
Don't say it was just a crazy thought. You mean it. I can tell. You want this.
Yeah, but like, eventually.
Let's go. Now. Didn't we already agree on stage?
We can't just...
Why not?
What about money?
I thought you were a high-rolling criminal now.
I collected the money Frank wanted, but then I gave it back to Drew instead.
It sounded like he needs it more.
No shit. But man, I'm not looking forward to what Frank has to say when he finds out.
We'll figure it out, Chloe. Anyway, I've got more than enough to start us out. I always get birthday money from my dad.
Or should I say, hush money.
Any more questions?
I know our parents have been shitty, but we can't just leave them.
That doesn't sound like Chloe Price.
But I'm the only one my mom has left.
You're right. What am I saying? She's got David now.
How far could we possibly get without a car?
I thought you were fixing that truck in the junkyard.
I was just seeing if I could.
Well, can you or can't you?
Yeah, I can.
That's hot. In other words, we've got transportation covered.
Ugh.
Fine then, drama queen. Where are we going?
You tell me.
What uniquely twisted location does Chloe Price plus Rachel Amber equal?
I'm feeling like an indefinitely long road trip.
That sounds like the greatest idea anyone's ever thought of. You and me, driving down the coast, filling up our truck with hilarious souvenirs, and every night, we'll find a different beach to walk along and watch the sun go down. And one day, you'll be at a gas station fixing the brakes, and some guy with no shirt on will come up.
Yeah, okay.
He'll be like, "That's so hot that you know about cars." And I'll say, "Back off. She's with me."
You're full of shit. Ugh,
I love this time of night. Don't you just feel like everything's possible?
Rachel, stop. If you don't mean this, it's just making me feel like shit that this life you're describing isn't going to happen.
For fuck's sake! I've never been more serious in my life. Chloe, what would it take to convince you?
How about,
Oh. Is that convincing enough?
Yeah. Holy shit.
Right?
What is this stuff?
I think it's a sign. I think we should leave tonight.
Really?
If you want to, I'm ready. Let's go sneak some clothes and stuff from my house. And then we'll get the hell out of Arcadia Bay.
That sounds perfect.